thesis examiner. For the final project proposal, standing in front of you, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Ani Intan Farija. You can call me Ani. I'm from Design and Manufacturing Engineering 2019. Okay, today I would like to present about my final project proposal from chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, and chapter 4. The title is Implementation of Lean Six Sigma and 7 Tools as an effort to minimize waste in foundry companies. And for today's outline is we will discuss about introduction, literature review, research methods and reference, and then the additional chapter is chapter 4. And the foundry company where I did my internship, I took an example of a case, namely the case of defect product. The product not good. The product is the name of product is VS product. VS product. And the VS product detected has many defects. There are 8 type of defect. The defect is bad handling, bad casting, bad dimension, porosity, machining dimension failure, cutting tools broken, hydrostatic failure, and the bad machining. And in this case, we will discuss about bad machining and machining dimension failure, because those defects in my department, in machining department. Let's look at the data. In the 2022 until 2018 period, VS product, which have been fixed product since 2009, are still one of the dominant rejected. In 2022, there was December, one of the highest due to a wrong dimension in the groove section. Based on the data, which is the background for making this topic, the reject rate with a total and very little compared in the total production, 2140 entry, and the defect product make up blocking the value stream and blocking the road around the production area. This means this waste is identified that a very dangerous and disadvantage to the company. The product VS will become work in process. And here, my research significant there are the conceptual framework and my method for reduce two ways or more. I have using combination of Lean Six Sigma, Lean Manufacturing, and the 7 tools. The name is, the tool is Falset, 5S, Seiri, Seiton, Shitsuke, Seiketsu, Seiso, and Kaizen 5-step plan with a focus on the identifying and eliminating all waste in the production line, and Six Sigma use the DMAIC as a business management strategy to design to improve the product quality. Its output is minimizing variation or waste causes or from a defect in the process. This is Lean Six Sigma. And the Lean Six Sigma has analysis. I'm also equipped with high analysis priority tools using Ishikawa diagram, Pareto diagram, FMEA with action plan innovation, and being do all the stage coherently and completely from starting to identify waste that occurs, then measuring using Lean tools on DPMO, after that using the root causes fishbone diagram, after that whose results are used to determine the priority of problem with using a FMEA. After all the root causes of the waste are clearly define to the next step and to improve in the all aspect in the value stream that must be addressed as well as the control stack for one more or not my final project proposal is successful because my problem is not until the control using the machining order from the determining the progress and target increase in the sigma level value that has been determined according to initial agreement by LSS team in the company in machining department. And this picture that a table of Six Sigma and DPMO for baseline target in this study after improving with Kaizen their control for a 1 month to raise the target baseline and research method is well observed then reviewed and the literature study that identify based on the domain section and then conclusion and the suggestion and define I use simple status for identification with a dominant and I'm convert to level sigma and I'm analyzed to Ishikawa and I'm controlled in for the 30 days or not it's no problem and the literature review is yes and I choose the reference Mormon books from Kaspers. Furthermore, I will have an extra certificate for Lean Six Sigma training from Expert Club Indonesia or AC in white belt and introduce the Lean Six Sigma for success completing my final project proposal. And the chapter 4, my progress is not too much. I built the Pareto diagram with Minitab, prepared the database consisting of the two columns and a row. And the next week, copy all data and paste in the Minitab. And this section, I will function all about the data in the Minitab. And we copy all the data, paste in Minitab, and then we click on the sum features and the Pareto diagrams are already. And we must go to the next step. In the analysis all the data on the Falsat diagram. And before ending this video, I just in summarizing and I have a purpose outline with for chapter 4 and chapter 5. And I would like to apologize professionally because my progress is not too much. Maybe in fact less than another classmate. But especially for Mendian, I would like to say a thank you because this video I'm back to in progress and embarrassed and a little sorry for wasting a lot of time. And pray for Mendian and my classmate or all the audience watching in this video, inshallah, I can still enter the first batch for the final project in July. I mean, I promise and commit to be ever better and evaluation each chapter 4, 5 and the final and perfect my final project proposal for college for the 8th semester. And for my friends, all my friends keep progressing. And thank you. And see you next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.